Hi friends, welcome to KrishnaTech Info. In this video we can see how to create a project in GitLab, and we can also see how to add files in your repository. First we can see how to create a project. In the home page of GitLab you can see these four options. You can click the create a project. Now you can give your name for your project. You can also create from a template and import projects using this option. Now we can create a new project. Now we can select the visibility level, private, internal or public. I'm going to choose private. Now click create project. Now we can see the project is successfully created. Now we can see the message the repository for the project is empty. So now we can configure the Git global setup. Now I've already added the SSH key of this local machine to this GitLab configuration. We have already seen that in the last video. Now we can see the global setup. Git is not found, so I'm going to install Git now. Now Git is installed. Now we can see the global setup. The administrator uses creator and set the email for the account. Now we can see how to create a new repository. You can follow these steps. Now we can enter the new repository that is created. Now we can just add our files. I'm going to create some test files. I have created three test files and I'm going to add it now. You can use the git status command to view your files that are going to add. Now we can use the git commit command to first commit your files, and you can add your description or comment. Now the files are committed. Now we can push the files to the repository using the git push -u origin master command. Now the files are pushed. Now we can check the repository. Now we can see the test files that are pushed from a local system to the repository. You can see the three test files. Using the following steps, you can push an existing folder to your repository. You can also push your existing Git repository using the below commands. In this video, we saw how to create a project and add files to your repository in GitLab. Thanks for watching this video. Post your comments and suggestions. Please share and subscribe to my channel. Press the bell button to get instant notifications on my videos. You can follow me on this Instagram ID and Facebook page. For any queries, you can reach me on this Skype ID.